A very easy and updated way to recover our device if it has a screen lock, also with the forgotten Gmail account. As we can see, previously our device was completely locked, and what we did was format it, and when we formatted it, we were left with this lock. As we can see here on the top left, right side, we have a little padlock. Well, what are we going to do? We are going to recover our device to be able to use it normally. We always recommend watching the video tutorial step by step until the end, since at the end of the video we will be telling you how to correct some errors that we have left on our phone, because that is always true. We always have some errors. Also, we recommend that we also have of this same model, we have a totally different method, and we are going to leave it in the description of the video or in the first fixed comment. We are going to leave other totally additional methods for those people who suddenly these methods do not work for them well. You are going to try other methods to be able to recover your device. As we can see, our phone has this screen lock here. It says use my Google account. We click where I did use my Google account, and it would take us to the forgotten Gmail account. As we had said, what are we going to do? This device has Android 14. What are we going to do? We are going to upload what is Android to Android 15. In that way, we are going to recover our phone. If we have Android 14, we upload it to 15, we recover our phone. If we have it in 15, we lower it to 14, we recover our phone that way. Well, we're going to use what are two, we're going to use what is a tool. We're going to explain where you're going to be able to download the tool from. Also, before you run that tool, deactivating temporarily any inconvenience of the antivirus, eliminating our program. Because if we don't do exactly as we are explaining in this video tutorial, you will not be able to solve your problem. And if you also fast forward the video tutorial and miss any of these details, then we always recommend watching the video tutorial step by step to be able to completely solve what is the Gmail account on our device. As we had said, we are going to explain where you are going to be able to download what the software is. You also have to see the binary of your phone. You know, that is very important to know our binary also. We are going to explain where you are going to be able to download that tool from. Well, having said that, the first thing we're going to do is go to our PC and start this process for this device. Well, as we said, the first thing we have to do is go to our antivirus. Let's go to our antivirus. Here we will select the first option. We click on this shield that appears on the left side. We click here, then we go down further. Below here we will find this option that says manage settings. We select manage settings. Here we will deactivate the first option that says real-time protection. Go ahead, we do that. Then what we are going to do, let's go to our browser. Here in our browser we go to this official page called TV Cell. Go. Just as it appears on the screen, you will write it. It ends in DL. After writing, you will go further down and you will find this option that says Android TV, also from Ibisil. You will click on it. Then it will take you to what our official page is. Being here on our official page, you will find other totally different methods. Those people who want to apply it well will be able to find many videos And further down we are going to go here, we are going to find this option that says David CEL Apps. They are going to select that option, David CEL Apps or Vysel Applications, we are going to click on it. After clicking on it, it would take us to this section where we are going to find other methods, EH totally different. We are going to be able to find many methods here, we are going to go down. We are going to go down here, we are going to find both. The program, both the program and the software. Here we have the program that we are going to download, it is fully updated. We download it here, we are going to find what the software is. We are going to click here, here where it says download, any software. We are going to click here, it would take us to what the platform is. Well, in this model, it is the Samsung A06. We are going to write A06 here, we are going to select our model. Our reference, this is what I want you to pay close attention that I am going to explain to you. We are going to select our model and here we are going to select our country. Suddenly in some countries it is usual that Android 15 is not suddenly. If Android 15 is not there, look for a reference country. To be able to download the software that Android 15 is already available. As we can see here we have the binary 4, if suddenly. Several weeks have passed and you already have binary 5. This method is not going to work. That is why it is advisable to watch the video tutorial step by step so you can understand it and you can see those details. If you have binary 5, but here is only binary 4. But later there will be binary 5. When that binary 5 is suddenly in the A06 5G. And you have a higher binary, you already have to have like this binary. For it has both Android 14 and Android 15, that is the one we need. The same binary has both, that has the different Android. 14 and 15 binary 4, but if you have binary 5 and binary 4 and you have Android 15 binary 4 and sorry you have binary 5 Android 15 and you have binary 4 Android 15, it is not going to work. If you lower it from binary 5 to 4, it will not go down. That binary will not go down. Change from binary 4 to Android 14, you can also upload them to Android 15. That said, how, let's see what binary we have on our phone. Well, we'll explain what binary we have available. Well, the first thing we have to do is turn off our phone. We turn it off, once it's completely off. What we're going to do now is press volume up and volume down at the same time while we insert the USB cable. Insert the USB cable while pressing volume up and volume down. We're going to wait to enter this mode with the green screen, now it appears. We report volume up, ready. Here we are going to see our binary. Here it tells us that our binary is binary 3, so it is binary 3. Then we have here binary 4 Android 15. Let's download first binary 4 Android 15. Let's see if it lets us upload the Android, because in some cases in other devices I have a binary 3 and suddenly a binary 7. And I'm going to upload it. It doesn't let me upload it because it is on Android 15. Then I have to download the same Android 14 binary and then I upload it. But well, let's rehearse. What we have to do is here, sorry. We are going to click here. We download binary 4 Android 15. Let's go click on it. Then we are going to go down here and we are going to find these download options. I always recommend this one that is also fast EH and it does not stop. What will suddenly appear is a screen here. If that screen appears, then what you go here, you are going to click on download. Here the download option appears. Here if you want to support the website that everything is free. So what you're going to give it is supported if you don't click here on the X. Click on it and then click here where it says download and immediately. The download will automatically appear, the download will appear here. As we can see I already downloaded it, and I moved the folder. That said, then we go to the software folder. And what we're going to do is extract the software. Extract the software. After extracting the software, we're going to run the program, extract the program as well. Double click here, right click. Select that option, right click, run as administrator. Say yes, click accept here. Then we're going to select the first option that says BL and select the software. Look for where we have the software downloaded. Look for the software and then we're going to run the BL. Don't make a mistake, click here place that appears here. Then look for CP here CP. Then select the CSCC. SC option and then here we're going to select the option to activate. This is the file that always usually takes up to 2 minutes, let's say it. Like that, it usually takes several minutes, so what I'm going to do is pause this video tutorial until I get what the loaded AP is to continue. With the process, well here are all the files completely. Now what we're going to do is here we're going to click. Where it says to be here in this option, in the first option we are going to click on start. Now what we are going to do is wait until all the software is loaded completely. We are going to wait, this option always usually takes several minutes. And it always takes several minutes which is the installation of the operating system of our device. As we saw this is binary. EH binary 3 and I downloaded the last binary which was binary 4 Android 15 EH. In some of the cases let's say that if you have binaries in another device. EH because this process always usually works in other models then. Sometimes we have binary 3 and we download binary 7 times. Then what? The same binary but in Android 14 there it is uploaded. In Android 15 that's how it usually works because I also did it. In A16 I did it in A16 but it was binary 3 but there is already binary 7. And that was what happened that in that binary 3 I had but. Android 15 was already binary 7 and Android 14 was binary 7. Then I got an error, it was because of that. Because the binary was too old, so what did I do? I downloaded binary 7 Android 14. And then installed it and then I uploaded it to Android 15. Binary 7 and it worked correctly. Well, I'm going to pause this video tutorial so as not to make it longer and when we are around 80%. We come back again, well here we are more than 80%. We are almost there, our device is going to restart when it restarts our update would be available Android 15 our Google account and the screen lock would already be completely removed ready to recover our device. We are also going to explain how to configure your phone in an easier and faster way, without taking so long. So I recommend you watch the video tutorial step by step to the end. As we can see here our device has already restarted, and as we can see the time was 66 minutes and 35 seconds. That is why these processes always usually take so long. Now we can disconnect as for our phone. We can now disconnect it since the update is fully complete. Now what we have to do is wait for our phone. To start, always this is when we install what is a system. Some software also suddenly that we format. Our phone always it usually takes 2 to 3 minutes. So what I'm going to do is pause what is this video tutorial. Until it is starting to complete. The process of the configuration of our device. Well, here our device is and starting. We are going to wait for it to start correctly and then configure and use our phone. What we are going to do is click here on start. We are going to click on start. Here we are going to see magic. We are going to see the mesh of our device. We click here, we click accept. We click here on manual. Then what we are going to do is click here on skip. We are going to see magic. Magic will be here. We are going to click here on skip. We click on next. We click on skip. We click on skip all. We click on more. More. Accept. Accept. Next. To be able to do this, we do not have to have any SIM card inserted in our phone. Already that if you have any SIM card inserted, you will not be able to do it. Then throw away any SIM card to be able to make the process faster. If you do not have to connect to a Wi-Fi network and as we can. See here we were able to recover our device in a very easy and simple way. If you guide yourself step by step, you will always have a solution.